It's just too muddy. We're getting out of here. It's time to move them on. Sand is what we need. That's not what we need. We got the truck out of here, but it wasn't great. You didn't give them a whole lot of room to turn around. Well, you gotta talk to them. Is that where you want her?
Yeah, you're good.
You got Josh running it. He used to run Low Boys, so see. We had two excelling minds.
Oh, that's right.
See?
And with you in here?
With me in here recording, it was like just top of the line.
Wasn't it?
It was professional. Now I'm going to record you backing into that.
Oh, are you really?
Yes! Me and Josh, we're going to critique it. Don't worry.
This is how not to hook up.
Me and Josh are going to critique it and say, well, you're supposed to be doing like this. We got the Mountain Dew ride. Let's see. This way a little bit, Gary. G-Dog. Oh, nope, worse. Hey, there's my purpose. Oh, nope, now we're really in big trouble. Now, we gotta get Josh in there. Oh no, we're going in the wrong direction. Here, see, now we got Josh over here. He's a professional. Reverse. Oh, now we're all tricking. Oh no. Low boy struggles are real. There you go. never said lying was easy. It just took a little longer than expected. We don't want that head to fly off now, do we? Don't need that. Ready to go, moving around. Bada boom, bada bang. Different video for you. Well, what we gotta do is I gotta go just the other side of this hill. So rather than taking that truck there, that truck back there and hooking up to the slasher and pulling up the other side of this hill, that truck's gonna get ready to move the chip. So we're gonna slip this slasher over the hill, and then it's got to go down a little bit on the road. Two track. So we're moving this real quick with the skidder. It'd take us longer to hook this thing up than it would be to just move with the skidder real quick. So we're along for the ride. And then once you get to this other side of the hill here, we'll be all good to go. Set us back down. So, we'll see what happens. we had an old Prentice that didn't have a self-drive. So you're constantly getting pulled around with that. All the time, you had to skitter up to the front. So we used to do this all the time. We don't hardly ever do it anymore. But being that it's just the other side of this hill. You could drive up this hill probably and be fine. Problem is I got to go downhill a little bit. These things going downhill, you don't have no brakes. So therefore, you got to be careful because you can blow your transmission up because it starts wheeling that thing and it's not meant to go that fast. Yeah, the new Slasher, that Prentice is the same way. So you go uphill, you just can't really go downhill. It'll take off on you and then you can't stop it. It's not pretty. So, you know, see here how everything's doing here. Just beautiful. Kicking it old school today. You see how that drive shaft's turning? If that one's not, that means we're disengaged. That's what you're looking for. So, you don't want that locked in. And there's the job. The job's here. We got a little corner of Poplar they cut down right here. The landing's gonna be over there on the back, over there, so should be good. A different video. This is where I would have been in trouble, is I couldn't have stopped right here. I'd have been going way too fast. But rather than hooking up that truck, just do this, then he can drop me here, because we're taking this road right here, so. Clean wreck. Oh, mercy. Oh, gosh. Oh! We're all good. Limb tried to get us. He jumped out of the way though. Anywho, a little different video. Never showed this before on here. I'm sure they're all over YouTube's. But yeah, thanks for watching. Just keep rolling.